Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, all I've got to say is congratulations, first of all. We started to organise this protest just about 1 week ago with an idea we might get a couple of hundred, maybe a thousand people. At the last head count, I think it's heading over 6,000 people here today. In a radio interview just after the budget came out, a government minister, Minister Varadkar, said to him, it appeared that people were accepting that the budget was fair and reasonable. When he was asked why, he said because he didn't see anybody on the streets. Well, Minister, I hope you're watching now, right? I'd also like to congratulate the Minister for Education for his speech last Friday, where he put his hands up and he said, I made a mistake. It takes a big man to say, I made a mistake. He did that much. The obvious next step is to say, I made a mistake and I'm not going ahead with any of the proposed cuts that I mentioned. Thank you. And just to finish off, nothing less than a complete reversal, a complete U-turn of all the cuts for DEIS 1, DEIS 2, rural schools, anything. U-turn is what was required, not a half-hearted attempt at buying off people here and there. No sweetheart deals, no half measures.